Hi, this is Peter Stanley. Welcome to my channel. Just want to give an update on my low-pressure aeroponic system that I set up earlier this year. Actually, late last year. This is the Helios Hab that I've been growing. And I've tried to move the other plants out of the way so you can get a picture of the whole plant. It's in the 5-gallon bucket down there. Plant comes out over here. Now, so far I've picked exactly 200 pods and at almost 2.5 pounds, about 2.4 pounds, and there's a bunch more that I need to harvest. So really good tasting habaneros. They don't taste anything like grocery store habs. They're really fruity, have a really good heat, and very happy with how they turn out. That's the trunk on this guy. Some more peppers up in here. Not sure how many more I'll get. Still a nice harvest left on here. At least probably a couple, three maybe. Yeah, it's a pretty decent sized plant. I just changed out the nutrients completely. I've been adding to it. And I noticed some, it looked like some nutrient imbalance on some of these leaves, like this one. And so I mean, it's probably because I haven't been changing it, so flushed all of that and everything's looking good. It's still pretty loaded. Very nice looking plant. I'll probably do another one of these, maybe two, next year. It's been very successful, and if anything, I'll make some improvements to it, make it a little easier to maintain. But this canopy on this thing is pretty huge. I can get a shot of the whole thing there. Yeah, so I just wanted to share that. And thank you for following this project. I'll put a link to the original build video on this if you want to see how I put this together. And anyway, I'll update again at least once, maybe twice for end of the season. But anyway, thank you for watching, and I hope you like that. And please like, comment, and subscribe.